Hi, I'm Karen Hardy. I'm running for the Washington State Senate in the 7th Legislative District. I was born in Washington, but like many, I moved away for a time. Then I returned with a greater appreciation for my roots. One of the first pieces of mail we received at our new home in Valley was our ballots. To my dismay, most of the positions were being run unopposed. The lack of participation struck me as odd. Then at last year's presidential caucus, I was thrilled to find the place overflowing, literally out of chairs. I wondered how could there be so many Democrats or democratically minded folks in my area and not a single one on the ballot. For over 25 years, the 7th Legislative District has had a Republican in almost every position in government, leaving many who don't identify with them feeling unrepresented and creating a false image of the 7th as a purely conservative district. Well, I decided to do something about it. So now there's a real choice, not just another Republican running unopposed. These are unsettled times in our country. Now is not the time for apathy. My campaign is rewriting the narrative and empowering people who have been silenced to once again find their voice. Rural Democrats can change the balance of power in the Washington State Senate. This is a bold endeavor, and it will take all of us working together, seeking out the ties that bind us, not focusing on the issues that divide us. Rural Americans are good at that. Together, we can restore balance, civility, and justice to our political landscape. I hope you will join us in our campaign. I ask for your vote, and I thank you.
Paid for by Karen for Senate, Democrat.